India confirms first death following COVID-19 vaccination. A government panel studying COVID-19 vaccine side effects has confirmed the first death due to anaphylaxis following vaccination. The casualty assessment of 31 reported serious adverse events following immunization cases following COVID-19 vaccination was carried out by the panel. According to a report by the National Adverse Events Following Immunization Committee, a 68-year-old man died due to anaphylaxis after being vaccinated on March 8, 2021. It is the first death linked to COVID-19 vaccination due to anaphylaxis. It re-emphasizes the need to wait for 30 minutes at the inoculation center after receiving the jab. Most of the anaphylactic reactions occur during this period and prompt treatment prevents deaths, Dr. N.K. Arora, chairperson, National Adverse Events Following Immunization Committee, told. The committee examined 5 such cases that took place on February 5, 8 cases on March 9 and 18 cases on March 31. As per data in the first week of April, the reporting rate is 2.7 deaths per million vaccine doses administered and 4.8 hospitalization per million vaccine doses administered, the report stated. The panel said benefits of vaccination are overwhelmingly greater than the small risk of harm and as a measure of utmost precaution. All emerging signals of harm are being constantly tracked and reviewed periodically.